De aanslag op het vliegveld van Istanbul is een schok voor veel vliegtuigpassagiers. Sommige mensen ontsnapten aan de aanslag omdat hun vlucht net daarvoor van het vliegveld was vertrokken. Passagiers die vanuit Istanbul zijn aangekomen op JFK Airport in New York beseffen dat ze geluk hebben gehad.
I can't believe it that, you know, I feel like how are we alive? Like, you know, if the flight was delayed 2 hours, we would have been exactly in that spot. So, I mean, looking at the pictures, we were right there. So, it's just horrific. It's just unbelievable and it's just speechless really, you know? So, it keeps happening and happening. Just happening in Belgium, just happening just now in Istanbul. So I can't even fly anymore. I'm like so scared. So everybody in the flight the same way. I mean, it's just disbelief. I mean, we're so lucky we got away with it, it looks like.
I learned about it when I was on a flight through Wi-Fi. It was like crazy, really sad. I was actually there a couple of hours before, like the same departure area. So really sad.
We were running from Barcelona, got to Istanbul, got there pretty late, almost missed the flight. Got a little nervous about even missing the flight and then saw the news on the plane and, you know, we're really happy to be home.